practices to help us address the culture of hazing. So we actually created a video. We developed a PowerPoint that really speaks to hazing. And we wanted to make sure that we equip our members to empower them with the information that will help them identify hazing when they see it, and to try to prevent hazing. We also, after they take the, they see the video and a PowerPoint, we have them take a test. And you know, they have to pass the test. We have them sign an anti-hazing pledge form. Most importantly, I think we, you know, Brother President Chris will talk about this, we encourage, or we mandate, every chapter, both collegiate and alumni, that they take, they go through this during September. Anti-hazing month. We start with an anti-hazing week and we develop into anti-hazing month. So throughout the month of September, we have